Well, hello everyone, I'm Jenny from BUVU Gaming, and today we are gonna check out Arctico, which is a peaceful survival exploration game that is currently in early access. So yeah, it doesn't seem like there's any combat in this, which is kind of unusual from the survival games I usually play, but it looks really, really pretty. Look at this. A little penguin, well actually big penguin over here, and then we are gonna have a dog sleigh, guys, so that is really, really cool. There's a small options settings menu here that we can adjust if we want to, but let's just jump into this. So new expedition. Oh, we can name our dogs. That is so cool. Okay, we're gonna change some names here. This is gonna be Bastian. And then we are gonna have, who are we gonna have? We're gonna have Vincent. Oh, let's go back and let's switch you out like this. And this is gonna be Frida. And then, of course, we're also gonna have Max. So Max and Bastian are, of course, the names of my kitties. And Vincent is actually the name of a bunny I had years ago, and Frida is also a name of a cat I had. So there we go. Flag color. Oh, we can change that as well. So, oh, we can just change which combination of colors we want. Oh, that goes. Okay, so does it do it differently if I like. Okay, if I go there, it doesn't actually go green and something. Okay. I'm trying to figure out how this is supposed to work. Okay, that's those two colors. If I click on this. Okay, let's go back to you. If I click on this. Okay, that now it's like that. But if I go. Huh, okay. Well, let's see. We are gonna go for. Sure, let's go for this one. Done. There we go. Aha. And who am I? I am Jenny. There we go. And we could choose to be male, but we are going to be female. And then we can have different skin tones. So there's a few different ones to choose from. I kind of like that one, I think. Then we can have different hair colors. I'm gonna choose that, and that looks like all we can do, so done. Aha! Ooh! So now we have a ship. Is this gonna sail somewhere? Oh, there we go! Aha! ARC, Arctico's Research Cooperative. Dear Jenny, we are very sorry about your mentor's passing. Dr. Garcia was an exceptional scientist and inventor. Her work and research has influenced the whole world. This is why we are sponsoring this expedition. We know how important it is to recover her documents. Dr. Garcia loved Arctico. She embarked on multiple expeditions to the island throughout her life. We know that her focus for this last voyage was to improve the production of plants and crops on sub-zero conditions while also working on undisclosed inventions. We were able to recover some of her blueprints, but we are sure many still remain on the island. You must find the other blueprints, search for them all around Arctico, and recover Dr. Garcia's work. Oh, okay, well, then we know what the mission is. Would you like to receive tips at the start? That's probably a good idea. Because I have no idea what we are going to be doing here. I just know there's a dog sleigh, and that's the most important part. Okay, Jenny's day zero. So, escape is pause menu, E, interact, Q, inventory build. And then I didn't get to read the rest. Okay, well, you're still going to help me. So, press Q to open your inventory build menu. Start by building solar panels. That's probably a good idea. Oh, there we go. We can look around. Oh, boy. I think we need to put this down a bit because otherwise I am going to get very deep. Oh, wow. I still feel like it moves really, really fast. Let's try and put it down even further. There we go. And yes, there's co-op mode, guys. You can play two players, from what I understand. And no more than that. Okay, so 5,000. Oh, we can sell fish and cans or something. I don't know what this is. Oh, we can buy hardware. Act trading system version 1.4, funds 5,000. Oh, that's how much money I have. 240 transaction cost, buy 1,000 for 5. Did I buy something? I don't think I bought anything. Okay, so that's how much money we have. That's good to know. Okay, the game is so quiet. Like, there is music, but I feel like... Wow. Even if I turn my headset up completely, I can't hear a thing. It's very, very, very subtle. There is a little bit, but... Okay. It's so strange when most games I play have a lot of music and game sounds. Okay, so we can change the color. Oh, okay, that was the flag, right? Okay, so let's... How do I... Oh, cancel. Just kind of curious. Oh, we can cook something. 5 energy cores, then we get fish and stew. What? Okay, not enough fish. What do I need for stew? Okay, that looks like it might be potatoes or something, potentially. Can I take any of this? Nope. Okay, and then we have the beds. Looks like we can sleep. I don't want to do that right now. What is this over here? A weld hardware. Okay, 0.3 kilograms, 25, 0.6, 70. Okay. Well, let's press Q. We are gonna need some energy, right? So, solar panels. Ooh, wind turbine. Waypoint, light, rocket rocket platforms? These rocket platforms will launch you into the air. Oh, cool. Glider launcher. Yeah, we're gonna get a glider, computer, camera, hardware, welder, lab, miscellaneous, fabricator, mining drill. Oh, here we go. Solar panel. Oh, wouldn't I want to place this outside, actually? I'm thinking. That would make a little sense. Does it have to be too close? Oh, okay, that's because it's too close. So how do I attach it up to my... I don't know what this stuff is over here. Well, the sun looks like it is kind of so much light here, but I think that is the sun over there, right? And not the moon. I think that's the sun. Oh, there's something up on the hill. I think maybe we want to put it on this side, or do we want to turn it like this? It's a little hard to see, so... Place. Solar panels will keep generating energy as long as the sun is up. The more time passes, the more... Oh, now you should proceed by placing a drill on the marked spot near your base. Okay, so can I interact with this? Oh, I can actually move it. Well, that's cool. Nice. Oh, there, over there, we have to place a drill. Okay, what is this? I have no idea what we're doing. Oh, look at this, guys. Oh, this is so cool. I've always wanted to go to Greenland or some place like that. Just for the doggies. Oh, look at these guys. Got my very own dog sleigh. Oh, this is so cool. Can we use it? Can I use it yet? Can I use it? Can I... Ooh, press shift to make your dogs go faster, space to change the camera, and Q to show your GPS pointing towards the set waypoint. Okay, we're gonna try and... Oh, this is so cool. Look at this. Oh, I love it. I love it. Oh, boy. Okay, so... Stop. How do I stop? Okay, that was kind of funny, the way that worked. So I just press E to get off again. So how do I... Can I do something with you guys? Oh, I can give you fish. Oh, I can pet you. Yeah, good girl, Frida. Oh, I like that. Okay, so they have a little bar. I guess that means they need food and stuff. There's also drinks. Oh, look at that. Oh. Yeah, that happens when you have had something to drink, I guess. So if you notice this bar actually went up. Okay, so we used up everything we had. I should probably just follow the tutorial, but I am the worst at doing that. So let's go over here. And see, so apparently we should put a drill over here. And that's probably this one. Must build the ore collected by this drill is required to weld hardware. Okay, so let's just try and put you there. To get ore just interacted with the drill's tablet requires some energy. Okay, that costs 50 energy, it seems. And it's amazing how little noise this makes. You have lots of ore. Go back to your main base and use the hardware welder. Okay, but what is that up on the hill? I don't know. Where's home? Home is over here. Do I have a map? No. At least not M. What if I press E? I? No. Okay, Q is this thing. Oh. Okay, let's follow the tips. Let's follow the tips and see. It's just kind of strange. I can hear the music, but there are no other sounds. Like, I would have expected that I could hear myself running over the snow, because that is usually pretty noisy. I think there's a little bit of sound, but not much. Okay, so I needed to weld hardware, right? So keep producing hardware to expand your base and increment your research capabilities. Okay, so if I click on this. You now know the basics. Place a few more solar panels, collect some ore, and then go explore the island to find Dr. Garcia's blueprints. Okay, so now I make... But how do I know how much I have of everything? Like, I know I have 5,000. I can apparently sell something here. I can sell something over here. What is this stuff? I don't know. You can get money by selling seeds, data, and fish. Oh, so maybe this is data then? Money can be used to build large structures, upgrade something. Those tutorials disappear a little too fast. Upgrade heated facilities and order hardware. Okay. So I guess I can go fishing. So let's see. Can I... Well, I don't know. How much did we get? I'm so confused. Options. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Keybinds. Let's see. Inventory. That's Q. Reload and interact. That's pretty much all we have. Okay, back. So Q. Oh, okay. Over here. Yeah, I'm just so blind. I'm looking at all this. So we have 5,000. Hardware 140. We have energy 50 or 1.2 kilograms. We have 0 fish, we have 8 seeds. Okay, can we grow something then? We have no potatoes, we have 2 mushrooms or whatever that is. I guess this is data, and I don't know what that is. Okay, so let's see, if we click on fish. Raw fish must be cooked to be eaten, however you can use it to feed your dogs and penguins. Cool. Rehydrate or restore your dog's energy so that they can keep pulling the sled. But how do I get water? 3 potatoes and 5 seeds, and cooked fish, a great source of energy and protein, can also be fed to dogs. Okay, fair enough. Then we have solar panel. We probably need more of those, but they cost 80. How much energy do I have? I have 50. So maybe I did say we'd want more of those. Okay, what else do we have? We need 3,000 for a heated facility. Place objects inside, plant produce more crops while on interiors. Sled garage, which is 6,000. Dogs can sleep here, they will spend much less energy overnight. Oh, that's good. I don't know, what is that 0 out of 1? Oh, that's probably how many we can have. Greenhouse, plants placed inside produce more crops. Inside you can sell seeds. I feel like there was one that said 0 out of 5, but I don't know where that was. Advanced heated facility comes with some trading terminals, can be upgraded to living quarters. Okay, and then we have... Ooh, Sabina plant. This plant will produce seeds every day if it's properly watered, but we need more of this hardware stuff to get those. Potato can be used to make stew. Then emberid plant. It just says that it produces seeds, which I guess we can sell. We'll produce mushrooms every day. We'll produce more if placed in the cave. Oh, cave system. Cool. Platform. Solar panels over platforms will generate plus energy. Can be placed on water and cliffs. Okay. This one time use fabricator will instantly deploy lamps, water tanks, furniture, and more. Okay, I'm confused. Allows you to collect data from samples. Produce hardware using this toolkit. Cool camera with filters, input data to produce simulations, get more data the next day. Oh, glider launcher, fly over the island, but we need like 30,000 for it. And does that mean we can have 5 of them? It's a 0 out of 5. I don't know. Wind turbine produces more energy and keeps on working at night. Ooh, waypoint, this will show up on your map. Very useful to keep yourself oriented. Okay, but how do I actually access a map? Like, M doesn't do anything. I don't think it said anything in here about a map. No. Uh-huh. Okay, well, I guess we have to keep this one going. So let's go in here again. And, well, we only have 50 energy left. So let's do this. And then potentially we want to get another one of these. So, solar panel. What if we put you? Can I, like, rotate you or something? No? So, I can turn around, and that way I can kind of line them up a little bit, I guess. There we go. Now we have 2. Okay, this gives 30, it seems. Can I interact with it? Oh, did I take it? I think I took it. Yeah, we have 55 now. Ah. Okay. No idea what we're doing. I want to see what that is up there. So, let's just quickly run over here. And 50 to use. Then we're pretty much out of energy. There we go. Okay, so now that is running. But our solar panels should give us more. There we go. We got 0.5. Maybe we want... Do we want another solar panel, potentially? Let's see. How many do I have? Hardware 260. I am not quite sure what we would want. We have 8 seeds. But I guess we needed the greenhouse for that, right? But we need 7,000, so we have to sell something before we can get that going. Then we have mining drill. Platform. Oh, what is this? Oh! Aha! That's the map. Haha. Okay, so there's something over here. Is that the stuff we can explore where there's like a little marker? Or what's that? Okay, we can get fish there, it seems. But apart from that, there's not many things on this map. But I do see... That's where we are. Where is the... drill? But the drill is over here, so I have been looking in this direction. I think that's what we were looking at. And then there's fish over here. That might be a really good idea. I don't know what that is, but... I'm kind of thinking. Okay. Oh, okay. Maybe I clicked it by... Oh, we can only have one. Maybe I clicked that by accident or something. So now I have marked where the fish is. Fish is. There we go. Okay, what is this? Wind turbine. The other one. Terrain set. Collect data. Antenna. Glider. Workshop. Ooh, upgrade your kayak, fishing rod. Dogs can sleep inside. Parachute, I don't quite know what this thing is for. But I would like to get some fish, so... But I also want to know what all this stuff is. Okay, how are we doing, little ones? Okay, it looks like we're doing okay for now. So let's try to... There we go, come on. We are gonna try... Drive over here. Oh, boy. Oh, I might not want to drive into the water with these guys, do I? So... Is there anywhere where I can... Oh, maybe over here. Do you... Looks like there's also something out there somewhere, so... Kind of want to know what this is up here. Mm-hmm. It looks pretty, that's for sure. It's a little confusing, though, what you're supposed to be doing. What is that out there? It looks like there's animals or something. Is that polar bears or something? I don't know. Okay, let's try and go up. Leave the doggies down here, and then we're gonna see. Oh, there's like buildings over there. Oh, this is a good vantage point, guys. It looks like there's building out there too. Okay, is this something I can get? I don't know. Ooh. Okay, well, we're gonna see what this is. Maybe we can get something interesting from it. Oh, do I have... I have 5 energy. I don't know what we need to do and how we do everything. Okay, so we need 30 to power this battery. Not enough power. Not enough power. Okay, maybe I can open this or something. If I have enough energy. Potentially. So we need to have plenty of energy before we go anywhere. Dr. Garcia's data. I've set up the antenna to handle all communications and data uploads. Log 24. Okay, how do I... Oh, E. Haha. Is this a different one? No. Okay. What about you? We can't do anything with you. So I guess we need some energy before we can do anything. With any of this, what is... Oh. Log 5. I cannot stop thinking that this will be my last expedition to Arctico. After so many years, I might finally have to say goodbye to my favorite place on Earth. I remember when I first arrived here 20 years ago. I remember falling in love with the island. This place taught me the beauty and importance of being a spectator, of just quietly witnessing our marvelous reality. Oh, okay. Can I get into this thing? I don't think so. I think we need energy. So 30 to power this. Maybe we have to power this to access these. We need 30 energy, it seems. Where did I come from? I came from over here, right? yeah, that's probably home over there. So my little friends should be down here somewhere. Okay, maybe it's a little further over here. Yeah, there we go. Nice. Okay, let's try and head home again. There we go. Made it home. And how are you guys doing? Okay, so... Yeah, you still have lots of energy. So, here we go. We have to, apparently, click on these. So that gave us about 40. I don't think that's gonna cut it at all. Let's make... A little bit more here. We should have some more stuff to do, right? Let's actually exit. So Q. We have 260 hardware. And 45 energy. I would like more energy. Or I don't remember. What does it take to use the drill? I think we want another solar panel. Do I want a wind? Where is that one? Wind turbine. 250. But I'm not sure what that 0 out of 1 is. Okay, so I probably want some of this. Place objects inside plants produce more crops while on interiors. But it seems like we should be able to plant them outside. I just don't know how to access them. It says that we have 8 seeds. The plants placed inside produce more crops, but how do I place them outside? Mm. I am not quite sure. Okay, let's make one more of these. Seems like that's the important part. We need to keep generating energy. So, let's just put down one more. Just like that. And then we have 45 energy, right? So, let's try to go back. Maybe we want to sleep. Let's, what happens if I sleep? Do I generate? Do I get more energy? Or why would I sleep? Is there any reason why I would sleep? I don't have fish, potatoes, anything. I have 2. I have 11. Okay, so we have 45 energy. Do I get more? Sleep until tomorrow. Might be a mistake to do it. I don't know. Yen is day 1. 0 data. 180. Uh-huh. Yeah, that takes energy, so I don't really want to do that right now. So let's go back. First, these don't really have anything because it was nighttime. But we do have 45. How are we doing here? They're down to half. Okay, well, we're gonna try to go back because I want to see what happens if we open that thing we were messing with before. Okay, here we go. We should have 45, right? So, where was it? Oh, that was this one. Okay, power. Oop, turned green. And, oh, we got plus 500 hardware. Wow. And we got 1 kilo oils. Okay. So far so good. Is there anything else we can do here? Then there were these things, but we already read those, right? And the same over here, or yeah, we checked the log. Anything else here? Not anything we can interact with, I don't think, but we got a bunch of stuff. Now we have 680 and we only have 15 energy, but we got a little bit of stuff. So I'm thinking, I don't know, how do we fish? Do I have a fishing pole already, or do I have to make one? I don't see one anywhere, so I assume we can just fish if we walk up to, if we go all the way over here. Wow, that's a long trip. But that, oh, that's my dog sleigh. Haha, yes. Okay, looks like we're coming up on something here, and when you press Q while riding the doggies here, then you can actually see this little compass. There we go. So can I? That shows where your marker is. Okay, so we have a little buoy or something out there, but how do I actually... Yeah, there should be fish here, but how does that work? Do I have to go into the water or something? I don't know. We're just gonna... Oh! Okay, press... Oh, okay. So you just automatically go into your kayak. Ah, okay. So if I want to fish, I just press E. Interesting. Then what? Do I just have to wait? Oh, okay, so... Wow. Oh. I guess you have to be really fast. Oh, keep pressing E to pull harder. Haha. Oh, we got 2 fish and something. I guess that's... Oh, that's a sample. Ah, okay. So how much energy does it take, actually, to fish? Does it take any energy? I guess it doesn't. Okay, and then you just kind of... Oh, I have to reach the end probably before the fish. Hey. Okay, so we got 1 fish. Okay, and then we just listen again. And we got another sample. Oh, so it seems like I can just keep fishing. It doesn't require anything, so I can just kind of spend some time on doing this. Interesting. Aha. And here we go. Just mashing away. Cool. Can I turn the camera while I'm here? Yeah, so we can actually see ourselves. Look at that. Oh, and I can even do it like this. Okay, but the camera kind of moves a little. A little close. Mm-hmm. Ooh. Come on. There we go. Okay, so we got some fish. Can I turn around? Yep. And let's go back. We're just kind of sail straight into land and then we just kind of, yeah, pop right on. Okay, because do I need to cook the fish? Or how many did I get? I got 9. Raw fish must be cooked to be eaten. However, you can use it to feed your dogs and penguins. Okay, we have to find some penguins, but right now, let's give you a fish. There we go. Let's give you a fish. And Bastion, you get a fish as well. And Max. There we go. Everybody had something to eat. I don't know how to get... How do I get water? So, like... I don't have an option to give them water. I can pet them, and that's about it. I don't know what that does. Does it have any effect on their energy level? It doesn't seem like it. No. Ah. Okay, so we have 5,000, hardware 680, energy 15, 2.4 kilo oils. We have a little bit of fish. So I guess we're going to head home and then we're going to have to try and see if we can figure out some more next time, guys. So that is it for today. Thank you for watching. And as always, do take care and happy gaming!